All right. Good morning, class. All eyes and ears on me, please. Can anybody tell me what the title of today's lesson is? I'll give you a big hint. It is the only thing written on the board with a very big underline. Okay, Megan.
The role of music in challenging controversial topics.
All right, thank you. The objectives for our, you know, lesson are written on the board. So can I get a volunteer to read objective one for me? No.
The student will be able to explain how music has traditionally been a medium for challenging matters, unpleasant through open-ending discussions of group four.
All right, thank you. Can I get somebody to read number two? Sean?
The student will be able to identify the genre of Billie Holidays' Strange Fruit.
Okay, thank you. Can I get somebody to identify number three? All right, sorry, get to read number three. Can I get a volunteer? All right, Michael.
The students will be tasked to write lyrics to a short song covering modern controversial topics in a group setting.
Okay, thank you. All right, so we're going to be going, obviously, over the role of music and its relation to challenging controversial topics today. Just to give you a brief kind of image of controversial topics. All right, so before we get into the actual music, I want to ask a very quick question of y'all. Which state do we go to school in? Can I get a hand? All right, Zach.
Louisiana.
Okay, awesome. Thank you. All right, and can anybody tell me what the associated region where Louisiana is located?
Southeast.
Cool. I'm going for kind of like a cultural kind of thing. It starts with an S. No.
The South.
Yes. The South.
That's the South.
Okay, there's a couple things, you know, associated with the South in our history. Can anybody tell me who the South went to war with? Zach.
The North.
Okay, awesome. And can anybody tell me that what the reason was, why we went to the war with the North? Not political reasons, but a culture, you know, a kind of freedom kind of-ish reason. Can somebody answer me? Zach.
Slavery.
Yes. Okay. That is a very big topic. There were a lot of things that happened negatively to slaves, especially after being free. Can anybody kind of tell me what one of those things would be? Megan.
They were killed.
Okay. They were kind of ostracized. They, in, you know, society in general, had prejudices, and so that did lead to very negative things that happened, you know, killing being one very extreme end of the spectrum. We're going to be looking into this issue of killing. Can anybody tell me what lynching is?
It's where they torture and hang a discriminated race.
Okay. Right, that's correct. So there is an artist named Billie Holiday who sang the song Strange Fruit, and that's what we're going to be going over today. This is Billie Holiday. We're about to listen to the song, and I want y'all to listen for the genre. I want y'all to be able to tell me the instruments. I also want y'all to be able to tell me how she used her voice to portray her disapproval of lynching. And also keep in mind to be able to identify what phrases that she uses to express her disapproval as well. So, without further ado, here's Strange Fruit.
Southern trees bear strange fruit. Blood on the leaves. And blood at the root. Black bodies swinging in the southern breeze. this fruit hanging from the poplar trees. Pastoral scene of the gathered south, the bulging eyes and the twisted mouth, set up magnolia, sweet and fresh. Then the sudden smell of burning flesh. Here is a fruit for the crows to pluck, for the rain to gather, for the wind to suck, for the sun to rock, for the tree to drop. Here is a strange and bitter cry.
So can anybody tell me what the shoulder was? Can I get a hand? No. Good job. Great job. You get a marble for that.
Yes.
So, can I get another hand to tell me the instrumentation? Like, what did you hear? Two marbles for you, though. Alright.
Piano.
Okay, good job. What else did you hear?
Voice.
Okay, good job. Okay, how did Billie Holiday use her voice to express her disapproval of the controversial topic of lynching? What are some conventions that she used?
It's more federal.
Okay, right. So when she was saying, like, bulging eyes, stuff like that, you know, it kind of conveys this, you know, just disgust at it. Can I get some phrases that, you know, Billie Holiday used to express her disapproval? Did any just phrases of the song just jump out that you remember, that, right?
The one about the smell of burning flesh.
Right, I mean, there's some very strong and graphic language. Good job.
How she talked about it was fruit for the crows, I believe.
Mm-hmm.
It was really eerie.
Right, that's why it's strange fruit. So, thank you. Good answers, y'all. All right. Awesome. Well, there's still examples of how music is still being a very big medium of challenging controversial topics. And here's just a excerpt of how, you know, there's stuff still happening that music is challenging. So this is Where's Love by the Black Eyed Peas.
Before there was Star Wars, before there was Avatar, there was John Carter, the epic story that inspired it all.
John Carter fights for us!
Now in theaters. From the studio that brought you Pirates of the Caribbean comes the motion picture event critics have called the first big blockbuster of the year. John Carter,
rated PG-13,
now playing in theaters in IMAX.
So now is Where's Love by the Lock of Peace.